He was in love with the girl in the hourglass, but he knew it couldn't last. Oh, no, no, no. And now he goes
James Rosenfield, and vote for him when he runs for whatever he's running for next year. Thank you again.